I love pushing the boundaries of science, and I love working with students. I'm Kimberly C. I'm a new assistant professor of chemistry at Caltech. I was always very curious when I was young. I always wanted to know how things worked and why they worked. I never had a chemistry kit. No, my chemistry kit was going outside and playing in the streams and being in nature and climbing mountains and trees and things like that. So I always thought actually I would be a botanist. I would always come home from vacations and things with pictures of plants, never pictures of people. It was always plants. There was a time when I tried to dive into that, and I think that's when I realized that everything's made up of molecules. Everything in the world can be described with chemistry and physics, so that's why I decided to go into chemistry. Battery research turned out to be the perfect marriage of electrochemistry and material science, which were two things that I really liked. And batteries have really complicated interfaces as well, which is what makes me really excited about them. My day always starts with coffee. I spend some time at my desk reading. Batteries is a really fast-moving field, so if we don't do that, then we'll get left behind pretty quickly. And I always check in on my students in the morning, see what they're up to, if they have any issues that are going on that I can help with. They're very motivated, so it's really exciting to work with them, and they kind of bring a fresh look at things that we do. In the afternoon, you know, I'll be running experiments sometimes, so I have a Raman microscope that I just am in love with, so we can do spectroscopy while doing electrochemistry, and so that's really fun, so I like to play with that. Right now, my lab is working on battery chemistry that goes beyond conventional lithium-ion chemistry. So we're really interested in naturally abundant resources and materials that would be potentially inexpensive so that they could have widespread application either for renewable energy storage or electric vehicles. The ultimate goal of our lab is really to develop new chemistry. In doing so, we can understand new chemical reactivity, we can understand energy storage, other types of electrochemistry, or other types of chemistry in general. So that's really the goal of our lab. Caltech is the best institution in the world. You can walk around anywhere on campus and hear people talking about science, whether it's planetary sciences or molecular sciences, and the interactions between faculty, between divisions even, is just outstanding. It makes it a really great place to work.